please direct your attention to midfield, where tonight we are honored to recognize our senior soccer players and their parents. Our first senior is Rachel Brooks. Rachel has played soccer all 4 years of high school, is a three-year member of the varsity, and a co-captain this year. Rachel was also a four-year starter on the varsity field hockey team, was a co-captain of the team this year, and was All-SPC North Zone the last 2 years. She is also a four-year member of the varsity lacrosse team, playing goalie and attack. She has played these three sports at ESD every season, starting in the seventh grade. Rachel has been at ESD since the first grade. She's a four-year recipient of the President Volunteer Service Award and has also done volunteer work for the Dallas Holocaust Museum. Rachel received honorable mention for the National Spanish Exam, won first place in the ESD Digital Photography Art Show last year, and was a finalist in the Texas Visual Art Association Photography Contest in the spring. She's a member of the Spanish Club, the Diversity Club, the Photography Club, and is in AP Photography this year. Rachel will be attending the University of Oklahoma next fall. Rachel is a sister of Grant and a daughter of Bud and Minda Brooks. Our next senior is Courtney Chavez. Courtney has been a part of the varsity soccer team since her freshman year. She's also on the varsity field hockey and lacrosse team. She is a part of the French National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, National Charity League, and made the All-American lacrosse team her junior year. Courtney either looking to play lacrosse at the University of Richmond or attend school at UT, TCU, or Georgia next year. In her free time, Courtney likes to play with her three cats and her dog, Gabor. She is the sister of Samantha and Natalie, and the daughter of Sylvia and Jeff Chavez. And next is Sarah Ashley Furstenberg. Sarah Ashley is an ESD lifer and has been on the varsity soccer team since her freshman year. She is a member of the National Honor Society and was also on the women's varsity volleyball team. She is the captain of her elite club National League for FC Dallas. Sash will be playing soccer for the University of North Carolina this fall. She is the daughter of Dr. and Mrs. Barry Furstenberg. Our next senior is Hannah Hansel. Hannah has played varsity soccer for the past 3 years. She has also played varsity field hockey, varsity lacrosse, and golf. Hannah is a National Merit Semifinalist and an AP Scholar with Honor. She has been on student council for 4 years and is a member of the National Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Art Club, and Ambassador, and is president of the World Affairs Club. She has also received the President's Volunteer Service Award and was a finalist for the Davy O'Brien Scholarship for Outstanding Scholar Athletes. Anna is the sister of Elise and James Hansel and the daughter of Tom and Mary Hansel. And next is Leah Smith. Leah played JV soccer her freshman and sophomore years and joined the varsity team her senior year. Leah has also played varsity lacrosse since her freshman year, as well as being a member of the varsity field hockey team. Leah participates in the National Honor Society, Student Council, the Ambassadors Club, Mu Alpha Theta, and is president of the French Club and National French Honor Society. Leah is also a member of the National Charity League and has earned the President's Volunteer Service Award all 4 years of high school. In her free time, Leah likes to play with her dog, Ziggy. Leah will attend Washington and Lee University next fall. She is the daughter of Anne and Paul Smith. And finally, the coaches and players would also like to thank the managers this season. We had two seniors help us throughout the year, Ellen Sliva and Lucy Collinette. Thank you both for all you've done for the team. And how about one more round of applause for this outstanding group of seniors?